Hey all, this is Tyler with Perform and I'll be showing you the single arm reach up. For this movement, you want to have your feet shoulder width apart, slight bend in your knees. You're going to hinge a little bit over. Your weight is going to start at the opposite hip. Shoulder's going to be locked back and down, and if near, pulling through those elbows above the hip and then control it back down to the starting point. So you want to make sure that you're feeling your scaps move in and out as you move up and down. It's a great movement for those shoulders, and that is the single arm wood chop.